everyone kindly sit. Okay, good afternoon, good afternoon. I'm glad to see you again. And today's lecture title is Macrobiotic Ways of Understanding. Macrobiotic Ways of Understanding. And today, the way of understanding things, people, universe, or everything, how do we understand? How do we know? In what way? That method, and that ways, these ways we study today. Okay? This is very, very important. And you are very fortunate, people who do not come here, not fortunate, very unfortunate. Now, one, the three ways I tell you today, okay? A, B, C. The way of A, two ways there, each one, two ways. Now, A, in order to see everything separately, right? Individual personal things, to understand them, okay? We see the individual things separately, okay? That is current, modern, scientific, theoretical, intellectual way, okay? You know, this is, onion is different from this, difference. This is different from this, in other words, to see the differences, okay? That is the current intellectual way of understanding and observation. They see the difference. Difference. But opposite way of seeing there. But that is seeing same things, seeing commonness, not differences. This commonness is a base of macrobiotic ways of understanding. Now, let's try. This one, vegetables, and okay, this furniture, or this table, okay. This table, this machine, this water, vegetables, same things. What are they? Same things. This is different from this. This is different from this. But same things there. Suppose you please come. Human being, vegetables, machines, all different, right? We see the different way. And we see he's different from her, and she's different from her, etc., right? That is current, modern, intellectual way of seeing. Analyzing, dividing, okay, etc., okay? But same things we must find out. This one, this one, this one, this one. What is the same point? What is the same point, or what are the same points? Unless you know that, okay, you cannot understand macrobiotics at all. Now, one example, anyone please tell. He, carrots, water, machine, and whatever, furnitures, sameness, please say.
Matter. Energy.
Take up space.
Pardon?
Matter.
Take up a space. Matter.
Like
manifestation as things. Right?
Yeah.
In this universe, everything are manifestation of the universe. Correct? That is sameness. Another point, any other point of sameness?
Made of atoms? Made up of atoms?
Pardon?
Atoms.
Well, how about energy? No atoms.
No, but these things.
Oh, these things. Yeah. Besides them, also many things like our thinkings, all right? Our the light, for example, light. Those things also. Phenomena, manifestation of universe. And they are different, but same point is there. Same point, light and movement, energies, machines, onions, human beings, same point is there.
They're here at the same time.
Any other person? How about you?
Temporary? Temporary?
Temporary?
These things are temporary. These things are temporary. I don't know.
They
will
change. Turn back into energy?
Turn back to the energy. Yeah, the energy is origin.
More solid energy.
You don't know? What happened?
That's why we came.
You don't know? You are experiencing every day. They are manifestation of the universe. Okay? That is a one point same. Then next, another point, next point. They are moving constantly, changing constantly. He's changing, right? He doesn't stay still like statue. Even statue change too, right? He's changing. This is changing. This is changing. This is changing. This is changing, right? Everything changing. Everything moving and changing, right? That is same point, correct? Other same point also. Please find, please tell. He gives grains, carrots, water, yeast, that same things, same points. What happened? What did you eat? I hope you didn't take sugar. Champion from Kuwait. Champion from United States of America. Anyone?
They're here now, but they won't always be here. At some point, they've manifested, but they will change to the point that they will go into the, they will be dispersed back into the universe somehow.
So, changing.
It will be
right? Changing. So, everything moving, everything changing. In other words, someday those things disappear. He too?
Yeah.
Oh. Whatever has beginning has end. Correct? Whatever has beginning has end. Stars, sun, we, carrots, whatever has beginning, therefore end. Correct? Good. Next, other point.
What is a problem?
Yes.
Huh?
What?
Consciousness.
What did he say? Cousin Tom?
Consciousness. What has the front has the back?
Hmm?
What has the front has the back?
What, please repeat, please stand up, say large voice.
What has the front has the back?
He has the front, then back. Front, back. Front, back, front, back. Whatever manifested things in the universe has front and back. Right? That you know.
Even light?
Front, back. Right? Front, back. Correct? Whatever manifested in the universe have front and back, and have beginning and end, right? Correct? And everything moving and changing, correct? These things are the order of universe, the principle of the universe, okay? Okay? And the principle of our life, and the principle of the everything existing, appearing, disappearing, right? Everything, okay? And so he sometimes disappears. Goodbye. And, but while manifesting, front and back is there. He is a very nice person. That means maybe somewhere very bad point there, maybe. Everything front and back. Soft front, back is hard, right? Same things, soft and hard, right? Thank you very much. Those way. In other words, finding out commonness is equal to finding out the law of the universe, the law of God, you may say, okay? And to see the individual differences are some is tall, some is small, some is fat, some is skinny, some is green, some is white, some is red, etc. Seeing differences, right? Those things are making us understand some is in expanding, tall, some is young, contracting, right? Those yin and yang differences are there. We see when we see differences. You understand? Okay? And there you understand principle of macrobiotic. All what you discovered now, that is the macrobiotic principles. And we see yin changing to yang, yang changing to yin. For example, you, please come. Thank you for your staying there, sitting there. Standing, now bent. Expanding now, bending, right? Yin changing to yang. And he stands, then nighttime he lays up. Yin changing to yang. Yang changing to yin, right? And yin expanding, changing to yang, right? Expanding yin, changing to yang. Mouth open, expansion, right, change, now closing, contraction. So you know right, left eyes, right, left ears, right, left arms, front and back also there, right? and legs, arms are there. All those balance, okay, is in yang principles. Okay? Yin changing to yang, yang changing to yin, and yang changing to yin, right? And front yin, then back yang, etc., right? Okay? They are the understanding of the order of the universe and understanding of our daily living principles. All right? Thank you very much. That is A points. A points. Next, B points. When you observe individual manifestation, individual being, the way of observe is there, right? You already know thing has front and back. Okay, let's see this. Okay? You see, front, usually when we see people, when we see phenomena, when we see stars, when we see tree or whatever, only we see one way. Right? But there are other ways to see. Right? Not only from front. Please tell me other way.
Back.
From the back. Right? Other way. From top, from bottom. Other way. From left, from right. Other way? From inside out, outside in. Right? Now, total how many angles? Front, back. Left and right. Now four, top and bottom, six, in, out, from in, from out. Now total now how much?
Eight.
Very good. Every observation, every phenomena, every examination, evaluation have 8 kinds. Okay. Usually people use one type. So have misunderstanding goes. Because only one way, other people may see different way. Right. So different opinion comes. For example, money. Someone wants to have the money, but someone else thinks if you have money, you are spoiled, right? And money, someone say, I like to save money, but someone else may say, no, I like to spend the money. And there are different views there. Because someone sees this way, someone sees that way, someone sees this way or this way, etc. Okay? America is getting bad, or someone may see America getting better, right? Various different opinion is there, okay? At least 8 types of difference of each scene in observing the eight kinds. That is the to understand laws of change. Eight. Do you know I Ching? Eight hexagram, suppose. Base is eight. Okay. Now, furthermore, so one way of seeing, in order to understand the carrots, we see like that. That's one way. Conditional, limited way. All scientific observation of atom, elements, things, human beings, etc., is all one way. Okay. But if they see two ways, three ways, eight ways, totally different understanding, different definition comes. Okay. Science didn't reach to that point yet, no. Okay? So you, as a macrobiotic person, must know, we must see from whole angles, and we understand who he is. We understand what it is. Okay? For example, like that. We must see only one way, not from back, from the front, from the top, from the bottom, and how growing and so forth, and what kind of softness, what kind of hardness, etc., right? What type of energy this carry? We all must know that, okay? Then, next, that is one way seeing, one angle, one dimension. This is many dimensions. Now she is up to here, okay? Up to here is the seeing, understanding, observing current status. Okay? This is different, and this we must see this way, that way, etc. This also we must see this way. But now, when we see things, we see current state. That is, now he is like that. Now, society is like that, okay? But already you know everything is changing, right? Therefore, in the past, in the future, he was different, and he will be different. Same things, everything, every phenomena, past, present, future, all different there, right? Nothing stays same, right? Same, nothing stays same. So may completely change opposite way, or some degree change. And that change is by time and space creating. Change create time and space. Changing time and space. And also depends on speed of change. Okay? Depends on speed of change, like light speed, or this is changing. By the speed of change, we also understand space and time. Suppose if you are running speed, high speed, then space-wise, how goes? Space becomes larger or space becomes shorter, smaller, which if you run faster, you can go more space, right? How about the time-wise? Take more longer time? Opposite, shorter time. Space become larger, time becomes smaller, right? If speed higher. If speed low, then space become narrow, time become what? Long, right? Correct. So everything has a different speed of change. Okay? Peak change, human being change, grain, vegetable change, everything has a different speed. Therefore, everything has different experience, everything experience different space, different time. Can you understand that? So, human beings think 1 hour, 1 day, 1 year. But many other things may be thinking time-wise totally different. Space also totally different. Okay. For example, like human beings, space-wise, like this earth is space, generally giving space, right? But for other things, like ant, suppose, okay, ant, not earth, maybe limited soil, certain area of the soil, right? The ant, that is space. And in the light, or for the light, space means million light years, the universe, space, light. So depends on speed of change, space change, time change. Okay? Now if you understand those three ways of seeing, understanding, then now you can start to understand macrobiotics. Okay? And now start to understand yin and yang. Now start to understand everything changing, and that changing is taking place they are creating different space, different time. Okay, and everything has a beginning and has an end. Therefore, all phenomena someday disappears. Okay. And then manifest out again, new phenomena. Okay, and again changing, 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 moving, moving, changing, moving, by yin and yang, yin changing, yang, yang changing to yin, yang, etc. And then again disappear, right? Then again manifest out. That is life, life itself, okay? So your life is eternal change. You have never had death. You never have death. When you die, so-called, actually body is there, and the body returns to soil, elements, etc. But her, now his energy, his thinking, image, is leaving and returning, floating this vibrational world, and also return more and more higher, so-called spiritual world, right? Living there. And eventually that will again manifest back, okay? And again manifest physically, and again return, and we finally return to nothingness, okay? Your life never ends. You are eternal. Just changing, okay? And if your speed, day-to-day activities, day-to-day thinking, if speed high, then you go space-wise very far. Your thinking also cover universe. If your thinking is right, speed is high. And if your thinking is the low speed, then your lifespan environment is only limited. Anyway, you have wonderful abilities. How to play, P-L-A-Y, how to play this life and the next life, next life, are all depend on you. Okay? Life is playing. Life is not studying. Life is playing. You know, see birds, see animals, all playing. They never go to school, right? They never have social security number. They never have vacation. But every day playing, okay? And you are also going to go, you are actually playing. You made your society, and you made the system, you made laws, and you made regulations, and you made various rules like social security laws, or salaries, the workman's, the work conditions, this, that. You made yourself and playing with that. But someday, if you are not satisfied with them, then you may destroy and you may make a new one. But anyway, this whole earth is a playground. Okay, playground, whole earth. And whatever you do on the playground is your choice. That is your dream. what kind of play, what kind of drama you they perform, okay? And let's really understand, we are eternal. And our dream is also eternal. And we play using this planet as a playground for now. But after our so-called death, though actual death is not there, so-called our death, then our playground may be different planet or maybe entire solar system, etc., Milky Way galaxy, or change also, right? And let's appreciate this great, great life, which manifested from universe. Okay? It's so wonderful. There is no more miracle than your life. You know, some people seeking miracles, or I like to walk on the water, or I like to fly the air. Comparing your life, which manifested here, and every day changing, which is greatest miracle, comparing that, all other miracles so small, okay? You have achieved such, and achieving such wonderful miracles every day. And it's really wonderful manifestations. Let's appreciate your father, your mother, your nature, your universe, your society, which made us manifest here. And let us play. Let us say thank you very much, all those, right? Nature, universe, parents, ancestors, and day-to-day eat food, right? By the way, food itself, whole world, everyone must eat well. Eventually, no more war. Yesterday I talked about the cause of war. Eventually, no more sickness, because everyone eventually will understand proper way of eating, proper way of cooking, etc., etc. Right? But it takes time. I am thinking, I hope if 2,000 years later, world become more peaceful, healthy world would be great. But may take longer. But anyway, as far as eating is concerned, temperate climate, America, Europe, and China, Japan, etc. Temperate climate is sharing same kind of eating. That's number one. Next, Gulf of Mexico, different climate. There are some different way of eating. And Mediterranean area, like Italy, Morocco, South Spain, Greece, etc., Egypt, also some different of way of eating, Mediterranean diet. Then Iran, Saudi Arabia, Syria, Iraq, etc., Libya, Egypt, and the so-called Arabic nations, Middle East, there are some different way of eating because weather, hot climate, and desert. and then Africa, south of Sahara Desert, that is also different. There, people are traditionally eating like insects and worms, etc., and little fish also, so forth. But no meat, no dairy food traditionally. Right? And like Saudi Arabia, etc., is like, you know, people also drinking camel's milk, so forth. That's traditional, also good. Then other area, so-called South Asia, like India, Pakistan, and Malaysia, so forth. And Southeast Asia, Australia is also temperate climate, okay? Then Asian, this China, Japan, also temperate climate. Then Russia, and more like northern part of the Europe and Russia. This is semi-cold climate, Canada, etc. And then cold region, which Eskimo and other people were living and eating more animal food. Both regions. About 10 different type of eating comes. Whole world, 10 different type. But except cold polar regions, every human being must use whole grains as day-to-day staple food. Okay? And the vegetables change because of climate, so forth. And I hope you, because your friends, many, some friends came from Europe, some friends came from North or Russia, some friends came also the Far East, Japan, Malaysia, Philippines, some friends came like Arabic countries, so forth. So please become friends and learn what they were eating traditionally. And yet they have sickness, therefore need to change more whole grains, more vegetables, this and that, etc., etc. And let's really change entire world, entire mankind, the way of eating, respecting traditional customs, and let's make free from sickness, free from war and killing each other. As Mr. Gary Davis, has been promoting, you know, world citizens, world government of world citizens, really should be that kind of world. Okay? Really, thank you very much, Mr. Gary Davis. And if the people like to have world passport, you can issue, right? Sure. Yeah, okay. If you like to have world passport, world citizen passport, besides or beyond your national passport, then please contact his office. Okay? Now, let's adjourn. Is that okay? Thank you very much.